See, what I'ma do is, what you gonna do, nigga? I'ma address 10 different situations, yeah? I'ma address them one person, link to them. You don't know, then you don't know you're dead. Look, I got a nigga now living in a Scion, sitting in a box, cause he got hit up by the cops. Him and his mans got bagged for dishing out some rocks, all because some niggas was snitching on the block. It ain't easy, going straight from balling to jail. Dummy niggas is out trying to sell candy for bail money. These niggas don't do it, but if there was something I could do, I wouldn't. That's my motherfucker story, and I'm sticking to it. A good friend that I ain't see, occasions building feelings that I ain't peeping. So like my girl, so I crept up to fuck with you and treat you just like my girl. Sorry to say that I used you for romantics, but I never thought the similarities would fuck up my chances. And I just wanna see it clear, I fucked around cause you reminded me of her. And that's my fucking story and I'm sticking to it. My nigga to the death of me, stepped up, carried on the rest of the team, the rest of the V. You were everywhere, I passed through it. And my crib swears that you are a bad influence, but you my homie, my roadie, we both ride like crews. You influence me just as much I do you. You my nigga that I double on, nothing breaks a brother's bond. And that's my motherfucking story and I'm sticking to it. This one poppy I used to roll with, thought he was a friend, what was I on shit? Been chilling with this blood for a couple of weeks. I got 5 friends and 4 of them like brothers to me. He was so gullible and seemed so naive, cause everything niggas told him he would believe. I swear on my right arm, I ain't say shit about his mom. And that's my motherfucker story and I'm sticking to it. It's been a long time since I chilled with my father. Got kicked out my crib for stealing pills from Wawa. They found it, thought it was E. Parents started honestly, I never did half of the shit that you expected. Shame to say they don't know me to think I was on E. And never had faith in your own seed. And I'm not beaten for taking some K-10s. And that's my motherfucker story and I'm sticking to it. Would you believe all the shit in the arguments? All because of bad time, your chick wants to call it quits. Stop the action and cut it, kissing and hugging. It says, fuck being your girl. My wife a wild, wipe the frown, break the smile. Still in hopes to get back with her and turn my life around. Telling I'm stuck like a mannequin, I'ma be a man again. And that's my motherfucking story and I'm sticking to it. That lie, fat five, spit all the raw. Keep your game up, keep writing and be on the ball. I love y'all, y'all know Rex gon' handle shit to that first round draft pick. A reckless abandonment, they artificially flavored. Caught dead in their whites, but the greens an unknown lady, president's wife. Keep the good work up, nobody's fucking with us. And that's my motherfucking story and I'm sticking to it. Would you believe how shit is so hard coming home from work, being asked when am I getting a job? I'm not a bum, since don't come on the daily. Hop out, I do my thing, you hop off my thing. I swear I don't need no goddamn help, cause my number one provider is my goddamn self. Die sucking on the dick for a quarter, I got my money in order. And that's my motherfucking story and I'm sticking to it. I'm back again, so it's happening again. Feel all of this tension over this rap shit again. Swear I'm blowing this shit, no homo. But once I get in my zone, man, my focus is clear. Shit, I want ya. Inhale hip hop, I sneeze beats, vomit hook shit versus I live this culture. In my blood when you hearing it, it's not rap, it's music, period. And that's my motherfucking story and I'm sticking to it. And for the filler, I slit a nigga, talking like he spitting sicker than P Flav. Ask me a missing nigga. Even for Whitney, I still stick it to a nigga, hit a nigga quicker than a twist to get the picture, nigga. For my niggas, I won't hesitate to pull it, bite the bullet, do it to the fullest. Whether it's spitting piff or getting hit on the fucking ground, nigga, I don't fuck around. And that's my motherfucking story, and I'm stuck.